Hey everybody, welcome to Rocco Taco. Today we have unboxing review of the Dreadbolt I got at my nana's Christmas. So I have this for the first time. It's a crossbow. Crap, I can just do those with my finger. Sorry guys, I got to focus with the scope. Here's the scope. Dang, that's pretty sweet. With the bow arms out. Just don't look like eventually you will shut down. Okay, the bow arms are easy to get out. Merry Christmas, people. I hope everyone has a good Christmas. I was just at my nana's, my nina's. Pretty sweet. I got it. Oh crap. I'll just save that for later. God, I wish Nerf guns weren't like this. I mean, like, really? Like, sure, I like seeing, feeling the Nerf gun, but like, so hard to open. Probably gonna use this as my special in the Nerf War. Let's have a lock in it, but it won't shoot if you don't have a battery up, which sucks. So, sorry, guys. sorry, guys. That happened very fast. Yeah. So, this in here. And let's see how it shoots. Wow! Very impressive. Dang. Everybody complains, like, I mean, I never use it as a primary. A secondary, yeah. Bye, guys. Comment, subscribe, like, and Merry Christmas. Bye. Turn on post notifications. Comment below, post notification squad.